Operation 005.
Team, we've managed to defend 3 super reactors, and the good professor has employed his subspace stealth circuits to stash the statues where Gethjerk will not find them. Unfortunately, the enemy is rapidly closing in on the remaining 2.
Weren't those supposed to be top secret locations? What gives?
Exactly! It is a secret, no? When intelligence leaks, it is usually me!
The next operation will take you into the depths of the jungle surrounding Mount Ogoto, an active volcano. There, you're to infiltrate the ancient ruins of the lost city of Lohrule.
That's the last place I'd expect a super reactor.
And the kid? Somebody please tell me he's locked up!
We are too. His hate for the Gethjerk is blind! Uncontrollable! I shudder to think what he will grow into.
You and him both.
Gethjerk beat us to the punch, huh? Color me surprised.
We've arrived at the Ogoto jungle.
Get to work, wonderful 100. You have to stop the enemy demolition team and defend the super reactor at all costs.
Roger! Team, fall in!
Roger!
Team, unite up!
Roger!
Ah!
Still for like a freaking second!
Too quick! Cannot be struck down!
You hear that?
I wouldn't know that sound anywhere. Is it? It is! You are finally here! I knew it was you!
If it isn't the 8-bit enchanter, Special Combat Agent, Sentinel's Planetary Secret Service, New Delhi Field Office, Wonder Black!
Dude, you have everyone's title memorized?
And?
Some things never change.
Black, will you put that thing away and help us out already?
Wonder Eyes Black.
Unite bomb.
Wonder Jump!
We meet again, Warrior of Dearth. You're looking well.
If it isn't... The heir to the throne of the roaming Rulo, leader of the space pirate band known across the universe as the Gaizok, Prince Vorkin.
I've been waiting to knock some sense into this cat.
Oh my god. Oh my god! Oh my god!
All warmed up, I hope. Our fated duel is at hand. No more holding back, Blunder Red. No more holding back!
Wonder Red, if you insist on another fight, Prince Vorkin, I think we deserve to hear what it is you're fighting for.
What I'm fighting for? Ah, I suppose we do have a gentleman's agreement of sorts. Let's see, where did I leave off?
On a fateful day. She was a new student, just transferred to the class next door.
She? What do you mean, she? Spill it, Vorky!
I'll just chill while you guys do your thing.
Do not let down your guard, Blue!
Yes. She was a vision of beauty. And her name was... Her name was... What was her name? Ah, yes. I remember.
Master, I must plead for brevity.
But I only just got started. Oh well, at least fate has provided a grand stage for our final encounter. Ready yourself, Blunder Red!
Diplomacy has failed! Wonderful 100! Team, unite up!
Roger!
They cannot die!
Dude, seriously, what is with these zombie freaks?
Quite a disappointing performance. Will you not fight for Dearth?
More, Vorky! More!
Team, stand to your ground!
Roger!
What are you doing, warriors of Earth?
What?
Is this truly your best? Is this all you are capable of?
I don't recall giving you permission to speak, Chugi. Now, the time has come to bring this absurdity to an end! Who dares? No, not the power amp system!
Unite bomb.
Go!
Hey, over here! Hop on!
Team, unite glider!
Roger!
Yeah.
So, mystery babe, want to explain why you've been following us halfway around the world?
No thanks for saving your lives?
If it isn't Immorta, Galactic Federation Police Special Weapons Tactics and Investigation Team Sector S451219, you have our thanks.
Galactic Police?
Oh, you two are, how do you say, acquainted? Wonderluge, you are smooth operator, no?
No, you got it all wrong. I that is to say, we,
Oh, look, red is red.
This is funny, duh?
What? You've been running around with some hussy while we're trying to save the world?
Right then. I see you're as dysfunctional as ever. You're all out for yourselves. That's not teamwork. It's me work. Blue, was it? You're the worst. I've seen you jump into battle without the least regard for your teammates. That's not going to get you anywhere.
Are you talking to me?
This is nothing new. Blue is our lone wolf. He charges first, asks questions, never.
Button it, Bernays.
It's just sloppy. You'll never match Vorkin's teamwork in battle. Even if he does have to resort to intimidation to motivate his men.
Intimidation?
So the high and mighty space cop likes to talk tough. But isn't your intergalactic planetary whatever supposed to keep space pirates from attacking innocent planets? You do your job, then worry about criticizing ours.
Excuse me?
I didn't ask for your opinion, and I sure didn't ask for your help, so if you're done, get out of my face.
Ugh!
Blue. The master of unwanted opinions drives away yet another lady.
Oh, seriously, you pig-headed, arrogant, selfish, narcissistic, rampaging, sweaty oaf.
Who are you calling sweaty?
Veto-san, I must report my findings. I have noticed a change in the pirate's armor when they lose power to their spacecraft.
Indeed.
Kill!
I expect more of you, team.
Roger!
Yeah!
You mean, in those ruins?
Yes. I think it is safe to assume they have discovered the location of the super reactor.
So what do? Fly out of here?
We would be swatted into the lava like so many flies.
But we can't just give Gethjerk free reign over the place. There must be another way.
What is it with you scaredy cats? Whatever happened to full speed ahead?
That's what I've been saying all up. What the deuce?
Luca! What are you doing here? I told you to hide and stay put!
Luca, recklessness is never bravery.
Dude, that's not the point. Pink, what is he doing here?
Huh? He?
Don't bat your eyes at me. Him! Right there, the ankle biter. What's he doing here?
Well, what did you expect me to do? We could not leave him all alone!
What is he, a kitten who's gonna miss the litter box? Take him back!
And how do you expect me to do that?
Not a kitten!
Pink, why would you disobey a direct order?
I wanted to ask you about it, but I did not get the chance. Just let me keep him, okay? I promise to take care of him!
We don't have much choice now. He's 100% your responsibility. Keep him out of trouble.
Roger!
Great, what are we running here, a daycare? You're cutting the kid a lot of slack just because he was one of yours, Red.
Team! Unite Glider!
So we are going in after all?
One of his? What?
Hello? Not finished here. You know, Red, there's something I've been meaning to tell you for the longest...
A moment, please. I believe the big fellow is looking our way.
Wonder jump!
Hey!
Unite Sword! You again?
If it isn't Immorta, Galactic Federation Police Special Weapons Tactics and Investigation Team Sector S451219. You have our thanks. Again.
Funny. I thought someone wanted me to get out of his face because he didn't need my help. I still don't think you're going to make it through this alone. Maybe you need another hand. Officially.
Come again?
Say what?
I'm talking about joining forces. I ruined my beloved Dakar saving your team. Making sure you don't ruin anything else is in everyone's best interest.
What?
Dude, just call your planetary intergalactic whatever and have them send you a ride. Don't let the door hit you on your way out.
Look, I would have called long before now. If only it were possible. I'm the last surviving member of the Galactic Federation Police.
What?
Nice try. So what's the play? You infiltrate our ranks, learn our secrets?
Don't you have a single neuron in that empty head? Why would a spy save your lives 4 times?
How should I know? Look, let me make this simple. I don't want to see your masked mug here ever again. If you aren't gone before I count to 3, you can have a chat with my Valiantium blade. 1.
Blue, wait. I think you are overreacting.
To say such things is not very sharp, no?
2? What's it gonna be, space cop? Valiantium? Or Scrammyantium? Typical alien. Let's get out of here. You can pay me back later.
Blue.
Come on.
Coordinates confirmed. The super reactor is beyond this gate. No doubt about it.
Huh? It will not open!
We don't have time for this!
Crack the codes, P. That's what you're here for, right?
Hey, sweetie. You've got about 5 seconds.
Out of my way.
What?
Luca?
Yo, kid, this is serious business. Just stay back.
Luca, what did you just do? Where did you get that pendant?
Hands off! It's mine!
Luca, where in the world did you get that?
Wondoretto-san, time is short!
Team, take refuge inside!
Roger!
Could have been better.
Operation 005.
Beautiful as always.
It appears we arrive before our enemies. Now, to attach the professor's subspace stair circuit and spirit the statue away.
Right. Yellow, get that circuit out. White and I will handle the installation.
As long as Butterfinger's blue does not touch it, I have no problem with this.
Lay off already.
Look! Already things start to fall apart. You are a gremlin in the works, Blue. The fly in the ointment.
Hey, I didn't touch anything.
What is happening? Mama!
That freaking robot's trying to sink the entire statue into the volcano.
This is not good. It will take more time to activate the subspace stealth circuit.
Unite, crawl!
Engaging unlimited form! Team, unite up!
Roger!
Unite bomb.
Wonder jump.
chest off!
That was close.
But we live on the edge of danger, no? Excellent piloting, Red.
I did nothing. Really?
Let us figure out how to get this thing moving.
Dude, cakewalk. It's gotta be this button right here. That was close.
That was close? What do you think we are? Some stupid daredevils living on the edge of danger?
Didn't your mother ever tell you to keep your hands to yourself?
You guys are harsh.
Let's see. What button? Where's here? Oh, yeah, here. This is it.
Black, you know how to operate this thing?
Ah, the so-called always a bit on black to operate electronic devices.
Rock and roll! Mission accomplished! Now, let me get us the heck out of here already!
You dimwit! Stay out of it! Sit down in the back and read one of those blasted comics you love so much!
Yeah. Gotcha.
Sniveling worms who dare to defy the Geth Jerk Federation Supreme Armada.
Identify yourself.
I am the mighty Wolfa, brother of Lambo. You may have made his acquaintance.
You're his brother?
Long way to come for revenge. Too bad I gotta get all Valiantium up in here. You're gonna split just like your bro.
It was actually Red doing the splitting.
Stow it, fact checker.
Make no mistake, it is not revengeance that motivates me. I exist only to serve Geth Jerk Supreme Overlord Jerkinga. If my brother had done the same, he'd still be alive now.
Geth Jerk Supreme Overlord Jerkinga, you say?
Now we're getting somewhere.
I got something for your leader, Lizard Lips. Luca, stay back!
Invader, what do you want with Earth?
Us, the invaders? An interesting way to look at it.
What's that supposed to mean?
I have no intention of revealing our purpose here. But not to worry. You wouldn't live long enough to appreciate the knowledge anyway. Before the almighty Walgagutin, prepare for annihilation.
Wonderful 100. Diplomacy has failed. Team, unite up!
Roger!
Green Dynamite Spiral Counter Punch!
Shenanigans! How could you puny humans have possibly defeated me?
Funny, your bro said the exact same thing.
What?
You might not care about your bro like most people do, bro, but think of it this way. We're giving you a chance to make it up to him. In hell!
Impressive send-off, Blue! Of course, all you had to do was stand there with your arms crossed, looking good!
You cork it.
Good work, team. The super reactor's power output has stabilized. We'll leave the rest to the Gaia Defense Army.
Operation 005 complete. Flight path is clear. Red, prepare for laser lock-on.
Righto, team. Only one super reactor remains. Let's finish this.
Roger.
I expect more of you, team.